seems to be.
Yeah, okay.
President, how are you?
Okay, President, how are you?
Successful and sustainable growth. Projects that we are jointly undertaking.
So for that, first of all, let me say that I'm very pleased to represent ADB to participate in this Armenia Investment Forum. USSC said over the last more 11 years, we have been enjoying very good relationship and partnership between ADB and Armenia. We focus on mainly on the infrastructure development. You also highlight the importance of that project, also including the power sector, transmission, big north-south highway transport corridor project, and other project also including the power sector, transmission line and urban infrastructure support on our private sector development, including the projects like for the airport, hydropower. Also support on our private sector development, including the projects like for the airport, hydropower, SME financing. We looking ahead, I think given the challenges at global level, the regional level, and also at country level, I think we have a lot of things we can work together. Future, I also know that many countries in Central Asia also try to diversify. Are going to go through some very big economic transformation, structural reforms. So I think certainly to continue to do a lot of infrastructure investment. So how we make sure the economy can enjoy strong, sustainable balance, inclusive kind of growth. This is something really would deliver monetary economies, try to develop really competitive